There it is. Just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Stupid!
I'll bury you in the deep
spot. I'll send you.
You won't get away with that.
Leviosa!
Release me!
Incendio.
No!
Expelliarmus!
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Leviosa! Accio! Protagon! Stupefy! Incendio! Revelio. Protego.
Stupid one.
Levioso. Accio. Incendio.
Stupid one.
Expelliarmus.
They're soaking up.
Incendio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio! Incendio. Accio.
Touched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio. Incendio. Accio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Oh. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be the heavy little jacks. Stupid.
Incendio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Protego. Stupid.
Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. To look around for the symbol. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.